So what we are set up today for you guys is every single station is all identical. There's no difference. Okay? And our schedule provided as additional is some tasting spoon for you guys. Gloves, surround wrap foils, and the rope and towels on each corner. So you guys have all that. And also on the ice, you guys can shop something with ice right there inside, which is fine. Cheese puff is all the additional, okay? Just in case you want to do something for the judges, you can transport. Make it easier. Okay, that's additional. If there's any ingredient short that you need additional, okay? If the judge is okay, I can make you grab extra for you guys. No problem with that. I'm here to help every single one of you guys to success. To make this competition fun as well. Not stress.
I'm also looking for such things as questions to follow up. When you were chatting with me before, you mentioned that these are three of the top culinary programs in Southern California. What makes them so?
My opinion, these are some of the top culinary programs because one of them is already graduated from college, community college. Other programs may extend their high school if they're very good. But here we have an opportunity for people to actually go to college degree. Come on.
Thank you. Good. I What do you need help with, Jose?
If you want it,
get our plates up in here.
Get your plates? Okay.
Well, you know, it is nice that, you know, friendly competition, no matter whether you win or lose. Well, it does matter. It does. It's important that we win. No, but it's a... Moving on. At this point, let me introduce Dean Sandra Sanchez from LA Harbor College, who has responsibility for the culinary program. She'll give you details of the judges. Dean Sanchez.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you, Dr. Lee, for that introduction. As you said, I am the Dean of Academic Affairs, oversees the wonderful program here at Los Angeles Harbor College. Today, I have the honor of introducing the judges for the day and providing you some context for the awards. So let me go ahead first and start by thanking the Los Angeles chapter of the Chef de Cuisine Association of California for providing some of our judges today. And then, of course, to everyone here who worked endless hours to make this event happen. We couldn't do it without you, and we are very grateful. Thank you so much. So let me begin with the judges. The first person I'd like to introduce is, of course, the president of the Chef de Cuisine Association, Chef Robert Phillips. And if you'd like to... William Yee. Yeah, the next chef is Chef Andrew Fellman. And then we had two celebrity district judges. Dr. Melinda Niche.
Yes.
The deputy chef of ICM Television.